Hello, how's everybody? I hope everybody is healthy, staying at home, and staying safe. I'm making this video because I've had a few messages asking me if there's a starter procedure for my rally car, the 152E race engine. Well, there is a starter procedure, so let me show you how that works.
All right, I'm going to show you the starting procedure for this rally car. First of all, I'm going to turn on the power. Once power is on, crawl in here. Yeah. Okay. And right here, the switch is the oil priming switch for the dry sump. Gotta make sure that is on. Neutral. Turn the ignition and watch the oil pressure build up. Okay, once the oil pressure is built up, turn this off. Hit the gas a few times. See if she starts right away. Let's do it again.